Hello everyone, I'm Kaushal from Grade 4. Today I'm going to tell about Dirty Jim. There was a little Jim. This reported him and must be to his lasting disgrace. He was never seen with at all clean hands and with hands at all clean, nor ever clean was his face. His friends were very much hurt to see so much dirt, and often they made him quite clean. But all was in vain. He got dirty again and not at all fit to be seen. It gave him no pain to hear them complain, nor his own dirty clothes to survey. His indolent mind no pleasure could find in tindy and wholesome ivy. Thank you.